Pete's right. It really is a white trash redneck circus around here.